At Calvary Baptist Church in Tupelo, Anna Fleming Quaka signed her letter of intent to continue her soccer career at Mississippi College. Quaka says she feels she's excited for how she can grow as a player for the Choctaws.
I think the main thing was my field vision. I've just always kind of been able to see the open player and know where to play the ball. I do need to work on some fitness-wise stuff just because I've been sitting off trying to heal my knee and some other injuries.